Here's Jackson. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Now it looks like he'll throw here. That's out wide here for Robin
before the game even begins. So throughout your practice sessions, you're going to want to be aware of him.
Touchdown, Washington. Terry McLaurin, 29 yards. And the Commanders have not much that they can do at this point, CD. Down three scores late in the fourth quarter. This is going to be a little too much to overcome.
Well before we got to this stage.
The throw here to Andrews, the tight end. Play action. Now Jackson. Work in the middle of the field. Now it's Jackson. Right side. There's Likely with it. Big strides. Look at him go. And all the way. And this one traveled for him. Off play action. It's Allen. And that throw, maybe you do start to watch as the arm there, the leg's still there. This has been a tough game. Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by Marcus Williams. And he'll take this across.
Strategy, because with a two-score lead, you think maybe you're just sitting on it, trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey.
Jackson. That's going deep for Bateman. Throwing, Jackson. Here we go, it's Jackson on fourth down. Do you even need to use them at this point?
I think a lot of coaches do it.
Howell, another throw on second down. This will be caught. Howell. He's got it to Gibson. And he's brought down after a very nice game. So it's Washington getting the victory here. Yes, they were at home, but still an upset. They got the job done.
Yeah, even being at home was not enough for people to think they were going to pull this one off. But give them credit for playing.